Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we like to continue discuss about social group, yeah, and then such of element in the social group. Okay, next. That is social group, yeah. It is what happy, very happy when they part of group, yeah. So why we feel happy? Maybe together we are stronger, yeah. Sometimes I don't have anything since I don't have you. So that's the function of sociology. Okay, next. Okay, yeah. Group is, yeah, once more, yeah. Two or more person live together, have relations, have common goal. They have special culture like bonek. Bonek fitting satu hati, yeah. One heart. Okay, yeah. Next. Okay, that is important, yeah. Why we should live together? Yeah, it is important to fulfill our social spot, yeah. If we are live together, we feel stronger, yeah. But if we are lonely, yeah, we have nothing. Yeah. So I don't have anything since I don't have you. Yeah. So, and the next, give us sense of belonging. Yeah, we have, yeah. It is our class, it is our family, it is our nation, right or wrong, it's my country. It is the sense of belonging. And then determine our position. Okay, I'm a leader, I'm followers, okay, yeah? I would like to follow our leader, whatever happened, okay, yeah? Next. Okay, in sociology, we would like to understand, yeah, there are such type of group at the first, primer, and then secondary, and then number three, reference group. What are they? Next. Okay, that is the primer, yeah. Prime, very close, yeah. Si bulang, yeah. It is very close, yeah. It's mean that it is very intimate, yeah. Intimate, close and intimate relation. For example, in our family, classmate, yeah. And then, yeah, in clubs, yeah, hobby, yeah. That is very close, yeah. Bulan, that is very close relation. Okay, next, that is primer, yeah, primer. Okay, next. Okay, and then second is secondary, yeah. It's mean relatively not close than primer group. Yeah, maybe in our class we are very close, yeah, relation. But if we have another class, yeah, maybe, yeah, not close anymore. Maybe another university, okay. In our hobby, yeah, we have hobby supporter of Barcelona, for example. Yeah, maybe, yeah, each other they very close. But maybe they think, oh, Real Madrid not part of us. Yeah, maybe that is secondary, okay. For example, some friend in, yeah, even we stay in same university, Universitas Muhammadiyah, but maybe, yeah, when our similar class in international relations, yeah, it is close primary group, but in faculty of health, medical health, faculty of agriculture, faculty of law, maybe we have no close relation. It's mean secondary group, okay. Next, yeah, I believe that very close, yeah. Okay, but in this stadium, yeah, maybe they are very close, still close because one family, but another supporter, yeah, maybe we are not close, yeah. It's mean it is primary group, yeah. Maybe in the backyard, back area, it is secondary group, okay, yeah. Next. That is reference group. Yeah, we have a group because we have the same idol. For example, Sobat Ambyar. Sobat Ambyar in all of Indonesia, even maybe we are never meet each other, but we have similar. Didi Kempot as the leader, our icon, our reference. Yeah, so. Yeah, we have similar group. For example, types of music, yeah, like Michael Jackson, BTS, okay, yeah, Sobat Ambyar, Armada, Kenjen Band, okay, yeah, how to sing, how to dance, hair of style, okay, yeah, accessories, yeah, choice of food, yeah, vehicle, etc. So, okay, yeah, today I think we already discussed about types of society. Once more, there are primary group, yeah, close relation, and then secondary group, yeah, not close, and then number three, referent group. Yeah, we have close relation because yeah, we have similar leader, similar item. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.